years ago. And here's one from a band I had in New York called Jennifer Convertible, and hopefully you'll get the reference.
Detroit factory Chevrolet, new parts and bodywork made me what I am today. My new fuel injection, I-75 unwinds, I go either direction. To